Good morning. So now we will be unboxing our Roger Armstrong Portacot. After removing the Portacot from the carry bag, we just raise the center of the Portacot base and spread the four legs wide enough and then set it up like this. And now for a young bob, we need to install the bassinet. To secure the bassinet, just hook the clips on the sides of the Portacot. Next, we have to insert the flat side of each tube into the four pockets. The Roger Armstrong Portacot comes with a mattress. So after securing the bassinet onto the Portacot, just place the mattress. And then we just dress the mattress up with the mattress protector. The Roger Armstrong Portacot also comes with a toy bar. So it's easy to assemble, it's easy to install, just like that.